He killed 49 people at a gay nightclub in Orlando last year. Senor Samar was charged with obstruction of justice. He did meet her after the attack, believing she may have been aware of her husband's terror. Mama Teen, who was killed by police at the nightclub, went to the inspector in his own surgery to clear up the scandal. His wife, Laura, told the FBI that her husband had become radicalized the year before the attack. The news had ended another contract. Out of Sims jail, the northern Brazilian city of Macau. The final riot was placed over the weekend. Inmates had been waving flags. They were assembled with two warring gangs who were battling to control the drug trafficking in northern Brazil. 26